Welcome to everyone. In today's class, we are going to discuss political developments in South America. Before the Europeans' discovery of America, the three important civilization cities are found in Mexico in Central America and Peru in South America. Okay, so before discovery of America, the three important civilization cities are found in Mexico in Central America and Peru in South America. The three important civilization cities are Maya, Aztecs and Inca. Maya, Aztecs and Inca. So this is three important civilization cities. So these cities are formed well government and political structure. So this Maya, the city of Maya ruled 11th century. Okay. So this city was started to rule in 11th century and it was continued next 100 years and close of the 12th century, the city of Maya was destroyed. Okay. So close of the 12th century, the city of Maya was destroyed. And another city of Aztecs from Mexico conquered the Maya country in the 14th century. Okay, so Aztecs conquered the Maya city during the 14th century and founded the capital of Tenochtitlan. Next, European colonization and its impact. So European colonization. So European colonized the Latin America. So European colonization and its impact. In the 16th century, around 1519, the Aztecs were the highest power of the state. But after the old empire was collapsed, arrival of the Spanish, the name of Hernan Cortes. The name of Hernan Cortes is the ruler of the Spanish. Okay, head of the Spanish. So before arrival of the Hernan Cortes, this Aztecs was well powerful city. Before the arrival of the Hernan Cortes during the century of 16th century of 1519. And the Mexican civilization was collapsed with the great city of Tenochtitlan also perished. Okay. So this is one of the world's worst genocide. The other famous conqueror also Spaniard by name Francisco Pizarro started the conquest of Incan Empire. Okay, he conquested the Incan Empire. Another city of the person is Pizarro conquered the Incan Empire. So later the Spaniards made Peru the part of their dominion. So Spaniards people, they made Peru, it was one of the part of the dominions. And by the end of 18th century, the demand for political freedom, administrative autonomy and economy throughout the Latin America. So Latin America people asked to political freedom. They asked to political freedom. It was spread throughout the Latin America. So there were bloody conflict between Haitian slaves. Haitian is one of the city. So it was started the bloody. So many people have died. So bloody conflict. So bloody means blood. So many people have died. So it is called as bloody conflict between Haitian slaves and colonists. Haitian slaves and colonists. The armies of the British and French colonies. Okay. So Haitian slaves and the colonist army of British and French, they started the bloody conquer. So during 1791-1804, under the Haitian people, they got the independence. The first Caribbean country got the independence as Haitian city. Haitian people, they only first Caribbean city, they got the independence after the war of 1791-1804. Next, impact of Napoleon invasion of Spain and Portugal. So Napoleon invasion of Spain and Portugal. Napoleon invasion of Spain and Portugal. The American and French Revolution, it is one of the inspiration of the Latin America. Okay, the American and French Revolution is the inspiration of the Latin America Revolution. The Napoleonic invasion of Spain and Portugal in 1808 and it got the success and struggle in South America. Already the spirit of independence was spread under the leader of Simon Bolivar, also called as the Liberator. Okay. So in the case of Brazil, the Portuguese royal family fled from the places of the Lisbon and they went to the other places. Okay. So the Portugal and Spain, the royal family, they fled, they escaped from the places of the Lisbon, and another person assisted the transition of Brazil from the colony to independent nation. Okay. So after they fled to the other places, so this places, okay, so this Latin America became the independent place, one of the places, Brazil. So Brazil became the independent state. Okay. So Brazil became the independent state. Pedro I. Okay, another ruler of the Portuguese, he declared the Brazil is the independent state. He not ready to continue rule the Portuguese, so that he declared the independence of Brazil. Okay. So with the help of the Napoleon, with the help of the Napoleon, they defeated the Spain and Portugal. They defeated the Spain and Portugal and they got the independence throughout the Latin America. Okay, the inspiration of the American and Russian Revolution, it was spread throughout the Latin America, and finally the Napoleon got the independence of the Brazil. So during the war, the Portuguese leader fled, escaped to the other places from Lisbon. Okay, and another ruler of the Portugal, Pedro I, declared Spain was a independent country. Okay, Spain was a independent country. Let us start. So in today's class, we discussed the important three cities of Mayas, Aztecs and Inca, and Brazil got the independence from Portugal and Spain. Next, read and learn the following. The questions are, what was the role of Mustafa Kemal Pasha? Next question, list out any two causes for the failure of the League of Nations. So this League of Nations created end of the World War I. Later it was failure. So give the reason, any two reason for this failure of the League of Nations. So this is your home test. Read well. Thank you. Have a nice day.